of our lesson is empirical and molecular formula. Adjectives. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to the following. Define percentage composition, derive percent composition from chemical formulas, analyze the relationship between empirical and molecular formulas. Introduction. A short tag usually gives the information about fibers used to make the clothes and the percentage of each. It helps to know the percentage of the components in the shirt, which in turn helps us to find out which weather it is suitable for and how it has to be cleaned or ironed. In this section, we will discuss how the percentage of the elements in a compound is helpful in finding the formula of the compound. Next. Empirical formula. An empirical formula is the simplest whole number ratio of atoms of each element present in a compound. The composition of a compound can be expressed using the terms of the numbers of its constitution and atoms of in terms of the mass percentages of its elements. Molecular formula. The molecular formula of a compound represents the actual number of atoms of each element present in the compound. It can be calculated from the empirical formula. There are some compounds which have the same empirical formula, but different molecular formulas. They also have a great difference in their properties. Example. Acetylene and benzene have the same percent composition and the empirical formula CH, yet chemically and structurally they are very different. Empirical formula M is molecular formula, where M is molecular formula mass or molar mass minus empirical formula mass.